hands up who's found millipedes in their garden or in their house.
There's a millipede.
There's
one bigger than that.
They're very small,
and
then this part
of the world. Yeah, they're really.
But they're black. There we go.
Oh,
I can't
feel it.
Now, that looks like what happy gecko does.